Alex, you're done for today? Where you want to go? The place with the four houses. Okay. Who? Do I know him? In other words, he's saying, I don't give a fuck. Well then. There's people in this building, this town. Do you see anybody? I'm in the roof. I was literally about to shoot him. I was literally about to shoot him. I didn't even. Yo, I was literally about to shoot him and then he went in here. Oh shit. Somebody has a minigun. Hey, Alex, here, catch. Wow, I'll headshot you right now. I'm not even gonna say you're ugly because you're a redhead. Oh, yeah. Oh, somebody else is coming. Somebody else is coming. Be ready to shoot, though, because you might have a shield. Oh, I hear them. Come on. I doubt it because I just said something racist, so I can't do it. I said mad racist shit already. And besides, I'm just recording just because you wanted me to watch. I don't record stuff I know I'm gonna lose at. What I might do is just do one of those great moments videos for Fortnite. Why does it feel like the first circle is going a lot faster now, the storm? Well, we're in here, so we're good. And your eyes are creeping me out. Stop looking at me. Panko, just look at her eyes. It's so creepy. And the fact that you just turn around slowly like that. Oh my god. The way he just turned around like that creeped me the fuck out. Yo, Alex, turn around and then slowly turn to me. Yo, Panky, watch this. That's so creepy. It's one of those, like, it feels like it's one of those evil dolls from the horror movies to slowly just turn at you. Oh, I'm so gonna have nightmares today. Our teammates are still alive. That's something. The circle's really not that far away. We don't have to rush for it. Why don't we go when our teammates reach up, catch up to us? Yeah, if they catch up to us. The trap? Can you edit it? No, you can't. Let's see. No, you can't edit it. No, you can't build it right next to it, the wall. Let's see. No, can't. Can build a triangle. Trap you inside the triangle. I hear somebody. Hey, we might have finally got some good teammates. Just betray him right here, right now. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Shoot him right in the left titty. Why you gotta go sniper, huh? Why you gotta go sniper? That's so cheap. Desert Eagle. Let's go. Okay, they're not catching up to us. Let's go. You first. I moved already. Yeah, waiting for him to get a headshot in. I think there's a chest above that. No, never mind. We have to find a house to hide in. Yo, our teammates barely made it into the circle. The only houses around us is the barn. We can always hide in the little house right next to us. We can catch up to our teammates. This circle doesn't have anywhere to hide. That's a big building right next to us. The trap down. Don't know. This the only circle building we have left. It's easier for us to escape and easier for our teammates to come in. We got your back, team. Nobody. Yo, me too. And a sniper for me. Nobody dies alone, team. Where are you guys? Agreed. They made it this far, they can survive by themselves. Okay, we're 4 out of 7. We need to fight a whole of 4 people. 4 people. Wait, really? Wait. Yeah, my math is way off. I'm sorry. I'm way excited right now. Yeah, these two might be thinking, "Oh, these guys survived by themselves. They must be awesome." But they don't know we were hiding the whole time. We're trying to look around, find people. Yeah, but there was healing items here for them. And that's good, they need a healing, so. Doesn't matter. We won! They died outside of the ring. They died outside of the ring! And to make it even better, our whole team lived. Oh my god, yes. I'm done for today. I'm good for today. I have it recorded. I have it recorded. Oh my god, dude. I got a kill. I got a kill. Yes. I'm picking the dragon one. I'm taking the dragon one. We unlock since we won, we just unlocked the Season 3 Victory Umbretta. I have two of them. I have the paper dragon and the steel one. I'm picking the purple, the dragon one, the red dragon. Check it. All right, leave the map and go to your unlockables. Unlocker. Locker. No wonder our teammates were looking outside teabagging. They knew they weren't gonna make it. Yeah, we should play again just to see our new umbrellas working.